Solar power!
Solar power is using the sun's energy and converting it into electricity. Solar power was used as early as 400 BC in ancient Greece. They used it to make fire. However, the first solar collector was built in 1776.
Photovoltaic cells, which as the name implies, photo meaning light, and voltaic meaning electricity, convert sunlight directly into electricity. Photovoltaic cells are made of special materials called semiconductors, such as silicon. When light strikes the cell, a certain portion of it is absorbed within the semiconductor material. This means that the energy of the absorbed light is transferred to the semiconductor. The energy knocks electrons loose, allowing them to flow freely. Electrons flowing is electricity. Bang.
We'll be using this light to shine on the solar panel, which will use voltaic cells to convert light into energy, which will enable the solar power car.
For our project, we are seeing how the angle of the solar panel affects the speed of the solar powered car. That angle, horizontal and diagonal.
In this part, we will be testing the speed of the car on a 1 meter track while having the solar panel face horizontally while we shine the light onto it.
Hands up in the air. I just want the baddest in the world right here on my lap. Got like I never had it at all.
In this part, we will be testing the speed of the car on a 1 meter track while having the solar panel face diagonally, while we shine the light into it.
It may not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I won't ever mind. I shut down in the mall and telling that girl she the one for me. And I ain't even planning.
Want you to see everything, want you to see all of the lights.